The second wave of the pandemic has left everyone in our country devastated and despair. Every day the numbers of infected people are rising by leaps and bounds, and Bollywood celebs are unable to escape it too. The new Bollywood celebrity who has fallen under the shackle of this contagious virus is none other than the highest paid actress Deepika Padukone. Yes, as per the reports of Pink Villa, Deepika Padukone has tested positive for COVID-19 recently. Previously, it got reported that all the family members of the Padukone family have contracted COVID-19. Deepika Padukone's parents Prakash and Ujjala Padukone and sister Anisha Padukone started to show symptoms 10 days back. Soon after the symptoms got noticed, the three of them got tested and reports of them were positive. The ace badminton player, his wife and Anisha isolated themselves at their Bangalore household. But when Prakash Padukone's fever did not go away even after a week, he got hospitalized on Saturday. When all these were happening, the leggy lass of Bollywood Deepika too got tested. And unfortunately, she has also contracted the virus as she has quarantined herself at home. As per the report, Deepika Padukone is currently under the treatment and is following every COVID protocol. Pink Villa got their hands on this news from a trusted source of theirs and they even contacted Deepika's team. Recently, the actress took her social media account to raise awareness regarding the mental health during COVID. She wrote on her Instagram account that as we try to stay to afloat in this situation, emotional well-being is important too. Deepika has always been vocal regarding the mental health issues and this time, she has also come forward to help out people. We the team of Smoke Evening wishes for the speedy recovery of Padukone family.